You can now adopt a furry friend Sunday through Saturday at the Front Street Animal Shelter. The shelter is now open all 7 days a week from noon to 5 o'clock p.m. Officials there say the decision is aimed at helping more animals find homes. Katie Johnston, CBS 13 News.